Hello. How are you doing, guys? Hope you are well. You probably think this is a 200 challenge. It could be, depends. But I'm gonna try a samurai again. It's been a while since I gamble. What's the gamble on? I have seen potential on this game. Last time I was playing that, I didn't know what's happening. But yeah, once you get on a bonus, you cross all the symbols. Once you get to the good symbol, there's a chance. And so, let's see. Book. Right. Hi. First gamble, lost. Got about 400 today. But this could be a 200 session again, you never know. Hopefully. I think I had 3 or 4 pretty bad sessions. So it's time for win, hopefully. It's not going well today.
5-2-6.
I didn't know you can actually get a bonus. I need three of this gentleman. I have two. Probably stay for another 50. Gambles looks pretty bad at the moment. Come on. Gonna need a bit more money to for gambles here. Oh, 840. Let's start with one. Let's go. Okay. Gonna go for. Let's go for 6. Bastard. First chance. Yeah. I have to build up some more money. Well, it's not easy. Come on, give me at least 2 scatters. Lost. I'm gonna need more than the night. Let's go for 20. Yeah, only 8. Only real one. A few more. Asking for this game all the time, guys. Not sure, not a big fan of this game, but let's try. All of them lost. Well done. Well done, provider. What's the point?
Life for a moment in the next book to be drawn.
Gonna look like my day today again. Let's try. It's pretty bad at the moment. 200 come fast. Exactly 11 minutes. It's a shame to gamble for quid, but I have to try. Okay, guys. Let me pull another 200. Try to recover it. Okay, two more in. Stay for another 20 quid here. Not sure where to go from here, to be honest. Yeah, we had just one bait. Let's go Aladdin's for 30. It is our second money quickly today. Sorry to gamble this 4 quid. Don't go for it. 15, of course, just to piss you off. Don't stay on it. Have to try gamble from 2 quid. Yeah. has to be something in it. Come on. I believe today. Okay. She said no today. Here's the red box for 25 and maybe 25 on the green ones. Some people winning on it. Just we got a chance. And I got something. Oh, got this something to gamble. Do with the bonus. Two more spins. Okay, 30 quid. Yeah, I lost it all quickly. Well, let's switch because it's just gonna take it quickly. Gonna fight. Man, it's hot in here today. Another plate on the green box, hopefully. Yeah, what a waste. Okay, 270. Stop that. Go on, back on the red ones. Yeah, I know. 20 minutes. 400 quid. Come down to 50 maybe. Okay, got another chance. Come on, give me a bonus, please. Bastard. Nothing again. I just stay on it. See if I get one more. Put some more money, guys. Because that was quick. Ah, one more, come on. Be back. Okay. 400 in my plan budget. I'm only staying for 10 here. Plan budget of 400 just didn't work. Come on. Let's go for green for 20 quid and I'm just gonna try luck somewhere else. I'd like to see one more. Okay. She's listening to me. Okay, going back to red bags for 6. 1, 2. Last one. I know you hate the spins. I'm only going for 50 quid here. And then we go try for some bonuses. I should give at least one spin because it gives more now. Don't pay at all, but it gives you more spins. So hopefully I'll see one within this 50 quid. Maybe I'm wrong. So, lost. Oh, got one. Told you. It's gonna pay for cool. But you never know. Yeah. Just take that 20p off. Yeah, I know. Yeah, I'm just gonna, yeah, just gonna keep rolling. 23 seconds. You have now lost 500. I lost 800, not 500. Hope everyone's okay, guys. Thanks for watching, support. We're coming to 2K soon, so thanks for that, guys. Where are we going? Straight tie for 50. Hopefully one of them gonna pay a little bit or get the bonus or something, or maybe not. Looks pretty bad. Okay, at least tease. Equal tease, £1 tease. 2 quid. Might go back to Samurai for this 50 quid and then not sure where. Not giving up yet. Let's go back to Samurai for 50. Gamble on 50. Give me a taste. Okay, first taste. Not sure about this gamble. Let's go fast and then it's just slows. I've seen a nice win. Well, nice. I think it was a jackpot on our upturn, which was nice. Come on, I don't really want to put more money. But it looks pretty. Don't have a 6 to be unless it gives me the... Ooh, it's close. What a surprise. Sorry for the small arms, just going for it. Let's just go for it, maybe, you never know. Close. Maybe that's the way to do it. Where do we go? I know, same games all the time. Why not? £4. This could be one of those games. Oh, come on, bring it. This has to be one of my quickest 800. Not even one bonus. Maybe just my selection of games is not the best today. Giving up slowly. Let's wait for a couple of dragons here. Did I say couple dragons? One? Okay, I got one. Ooh, a couple more. Spin 42 back. Let's stay for this 40. And that was my biggest win today. Not sure if I want to put more money in him. I've gone over my budget. Come on. Five more spins. A few more for luck. 1, 2, 3. Wow. Wow. Let's go convert this. As you can see, guys, this is pretty crap. I think this has to be the quickest 800 I've ever lost. This is boring. Swift is very quick towards the outside and goes up there too. Just behind them is Captain Efficient and Wolf Sword towards their inside. Nothing. Nothing at all. Let's go back to Thai. Finish on a Thai. Well, that didn't sound well. But you know what I mean. Not gonna do it. Got a spin, but I'm not optimistic about this spin. Times four. little money back. Another spin. Stay on it. It's the only game to actually pay to something. Spin. Yeah, okay. Come on, dice flower. 15, please. Didn't look like 15. Six. Okay. Had to do that. So I'm gonna stay on it.
Okay.
because I'm gonna pop to toilet. Hopefully, gonna wait. Come back. Did not come back to the bonus. Today. She's not giving up today. Should I go back to Thai? For 50. I might just stop here.
Selection 7 is going to be very likely for Kafu. Kafu now winner is not too sharp to remain on his third service. Conabese has a great relationship with his horse, Rise Army of the Tonight. This horse has only had to reach a need to be a very good dark horse. He jumps power around very strongly. He's lost stone out his strength.
He got 8 quid from Jacks. This must be painful to watch. And this, all that money. But it is what it is, guys. Let's see if I can get one more. If I don't put any more money, I will see you on the next one. Well, let's hope we're full screen now. Did I say full screen? Okay. Actually not bad. Wanted to gamble it, but we all know how that would end up. See, I don't even know where to go.
Ballistic Ant, 18, Sinbin Semi, 480, Couch Surfer. last year's winner. His $2.35, the number 8
runner. Okay, that's the last one. It's going to be aces.
He's earned over $286,000. He's won 26.51.
Close.
Two starts at this track for two.
Come on, last spin.
They were over the odd distance of 647.
I wanted to gamble it, but it's always 75 quid.
Couchsurfer $2.30. Simeon Sammy, unbeaten here. He's won 2 of 2. He's at $5. Drawn a bit awkwardly, though. Chloe Ann, 550. She's a good beginner. And Jamie Keeping has been a runner-up at her last couple over this trip on both occasions behind Stevie Vanelli, who did come out and win heat one about half an hour ago. So they're about to move in. First leg of the 40, there's over 11,000 invested. Couchsurfer will run a clear favourite from lock 7 for Chris House.
One more.
Moving in.
Please.
For the box draw conducted later this evening. First and second guaranteed a spot.
I think she's done. Three more.
So number two is expected to leave the green lights on, favourite box 7.
That was her last spin.
Racing, Chloe Ann away well, but Jamie Keeping is still showing more speed and gets over from Chloe Ann Ballistic and now Couchsurfer fast and away here. They go to the back straight with Jamie Keeping calling the shots. Two in front of Chloe Ann, then Ballistic and if you say it was no problem, two face Couchsurfer. Jamie Keeping, two in front of Chloe Ann, four away Ballistic Ann, and then if you say Couchsurfer about seven off the top, Jamie Keeping corners in front of Chloe Ann, then
let's go pearl. I can only see some recovery from them. Ultra spins at the moment. Just to quit here, hopefully get a spin.
If you say last is Sin Bin Semi, the time 37 seconds neat. Jamie Keeping, number three, Shane Williams, Shane Stiff, the daughter of Zippinger, now of Danica Keeping. She has led all the way. 12 wins from 49 starts. She's the fastest qualifier. Interim placings 3, 2, 4, and 7. Chloe Ann, the runner up in.
Yeah, I see her. Result at Mandra. We go to Hove.
Come on, Pearl.
For the next line race.
Okay.
Front. Just wait for the 3 second place, then come 4 and 5. The leader may now down the advanced side. Run on the advanced end.
think this is my day. Guys, thanks for watching. I think I'm done for today.